tell you about Florida. The capital of Florida is Tallahassee. Florida is surrounded by water on three sides, which is called the peninsula. I have a hard time saying that word. I like to go to Orlando and go to Disney World, and we went on a cruise, and we went to the Gulf of Mexico to see dolphins, and that was a lot of fun. It took us like 13 hours to get to Panama City Beach, and the places I visited are Cocoa Beach, Panama City Beach, and Clearwater Beach. And Florida grows all kinds of fruits and oranges and
citrus.